Okay, so we have Austin Lee. Wow. What is up, guys? What is up, YouTube? It's Giuseppe here, also known as Zepp E. But what I wanted to talk to you guys about today was a couple video series that I uploaded a couple months back. Now, what I wanted to share with you was my transformation with this, you know, 3-day Zac Efron workout. So about, you know, a couple months ago, I posted, you know, day one Zac Efron workout, day two, and day three, along with a diet. So 4 videos dedicated to just Zac Efron. I did not make these, like, videos, these workouts up. It came strictly from Men's Fitness Magazine, which interviewed Zac Efron. So that's kind of where the idea came up with it. I just recorded myself doing it and kind of telling you guys. Now, if you've seen my transformation, you see, wow, you know, this guy went from kind of, you know, a little chubby, right, to, you know, cut, like, what the hell. So kind of like the Zac Efron. So when I first posted the video, you know, got a lot of good reviews, good feedback, and then a lot of hate started coming in. I mean, that's expected with any video. But what I wanted to really share with you guys is what could happen with consistency. Okay, so there's actually gonna be 3 things that are really important. 3 things that are really important for you to go ahead and, you know, achieve this goal. So the very first thing is actually gonna be nutrition. Now, diet is key. Diet is everything. My grandma was actually a bodybuilder, and, you know, she worked out with Arnold, has pictures with him and everything like that. And she has always told me that diet is everything. And you probably heard diet's 80%. So that really is gonna be nutrition, okay? So, you know, we can eat healthy, right? You know, we can have our proteins from egg whites, you know, ground turkey, chicken, have spinach, brown rice, and everything like that. Right, but sometimes we need to supplement some extra things in there, okay? So I never got my full vitamins from my food since I was such at a high protein content, so I had to take, you know, multivitamins, very important. So I take shakes, you know, shakes are a really great way to fill you up. I take like a super green formula, and that's gonna really help me stay on track, you know, so I could be healthy, perform well, be strong, and have energy. Because I think the thing that I've noticed in the past when I would get really cut was that my energy levels would be just cut, right? I have no energy whatsoever. So those are some things to keep in. Make sure your nutrition's okay and you're supplementing the right way, okay? Number 2, it's gonna make sure that you're following, you know, a workout routine. So I did post 3 days of his workout. Now, I'm pretty sure he did a lot of other stuff than those 3 days, so I did as well. So I would be working 5 to 6 times a week, right? I would do a lot of cardio, high intensity interval training, which is where you're gonna be sprinting for 30 seconds, resting for 30 seconds, and then repeat like 10 times. I also did Stairmaster. Stairmaster is very key as well. You gotta follow a workout routine that you like. So I like the HIIT, I like the Stairmaster, and then also you gotta make sure that you're hitting your muscles correctly, okay? So in those 3-day series, it was a push-pull leg split, but a lot of people kind of got hate on it. They were saying, oh, it's not, you know, good, but if you look at it, it actually is, you know, a pretty decent routine. I always suggest following some of my other workout videos. You know, I traditionally like to do more compound movements, such as if you're working chest, you want to start off with like a bench press, an incline barbell press, maybe something with dumbbell. If you're doing back, you know, start off with pull-ups, and if you're doing legs, start off with like a squat, okay? Then you could slowly start doing the more isolation. So when I say isolation, as you see my very first day, my push day, I started off with like, it was cables. I said with cables and then like this, and like cables go on the side, and then dumbbells on the front, working my shoulders, and that's more of an isolation exercise. So following what I said before, with steps one is gonna be, you know, have proper nutrition. Secondly, it's gonna be follow a good workout routine. But lastly, this one's very important. And if you follow this one, you're really gonna be able to accomplish anything you want, not even just in fitness, but really just your life. And that's gonna be consistency. I really believe that everybody knows what they need to do, right? You know, we know what foods are good, you know, bad, when you know what foods are healthy, right? We know what foods we should be eating. Ideally, you know, when we know that we need to be hitting the gym. But if we start slacking off on certain things, that's what's gonna tear us apart from reaching our goal. And I know you wanna achieve your goal, I know you wanna get what you want. Right, I mean, I'm the same way. I think the whole world is driven that way. You know, you go to school for what reason? To get a diploma, right? That's like you're consistent with school, you know, you're gonna graduate, you know, but you have to translate that to, you know, the gym. Okay, so if you're consistent, right, you constantly, you're looking on Google, YouTube for the next thing, and you're hitting the gym, you're learning, you know, you're asking for help when need to be. So these are three steps, you know, that are really helpful. Nutrition, workout, consistency. Really with that, you can accomplish so much in the gym. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys in the next one. Zip out.